Hi, people, Master Jess here. So I'm gonna be doing Ninjago Crystalized episode 22, Brave but Foolish. So I'm can't wait to see what this has, what we're gonna see right now. So what I'm gonna see right now, I'm mad, sorry. So ready? I'm gonna get straight into it. So ready? 3, 2, 1. So the last episode was pretty good. It was a good, it was just... Oh man, I can't. Oh, there's a new... I can't, that shit was funny, I'm sorry.
Brave, but foolish.
Oh. Why are they not running? Run, yeah, finally. There comes the ninja with the cool vehicles.
What do you say we test out this new power boost?
I was hoping you'd say that.
On 3, 2, 1.
Damn, destroys it easily. Damn, sorry, my muscle was bad. Still tired.
Everyone get inside quick!
Damn. Ooh, keeps destroying them. Damn.
It's the old ninja!
Oh, they're back!
Let them have it, guys!
Hey, check it out. It's the ninja.
Yeah, I hope they get their butts kicked.
Show some respect.
Oh, shit.
What do you care, Ronan? Those ninja threw us in here. You included.
Maybe. But they're risking their lives. That takes guts.
Let them, I say. If the ninja get wiped out, there'll be nobody to stop us next time.
Yeah! We'll be able to steal whatever we want!
What are you gonna steal if the whole city's obliterated, numbskull? The ninja might have busted us, but right now they're fighting to save all Ninjago, including us. And they're not doing it for money. So the next jerk who says something bad about him gets a knuckle sandwich.
Yeah, go ninja!
Yeah, I always said they got good hearts.
Oh my god.
Jay, Cole, Kai, you're overheating your engines. You need to ease off the power boost.
Oh, man, this power boost is awesome!
It won't be awesome if you blow out your engine. Ease up.
You got it. Powering down. Affirmative. Party pooper.
Master Wu, is that the golden armor?
Yes.
Yo!
Enhancements, thanks to Pixel. You didn't think I would sit out the most important.
That looks so cool. I forgot about that.
Against the very forces of darkness.
And he has the,
if you think the golden armor will protect you from
the sword, if
you're
this.
You are mistaken.
Do you have any
problem with that sword? Was called.
I am positive we will lose.
If you're so convinced we're doomed, why did
like
you
like the dragon sword or something? I forgot what it was called.
Lloyd, wait.
I literally forgot what that blade was
why
called.
Why are you carrying around a plant?
It was the only green in my life. I had hoped it would grow and thrive, and perhaps one day. Forgive me.
No.
Now it's gone. And I am alone.
We're talking about the plant, right?
Of course. What else?
Well, you're in luck. That's a Baraka's ninja guy. They're pretty hardy. My mom's a terrible gardener, and even she couldn't kill one of those off. They look dead, but they come back. Yeah, see? A tiny bud. You just repot it, and it'll sprout. It will just need water.
Christopher lives.
Yeah.
The ninja approach, Master.
Let
the fools come. It's still altering
the It's trippy how he's floating too.
Perhaps we should take cover?
He shot missiles at us before. They did minimal.
No. You're wrong again. His plant again, dude. Jeez, Asgard, come on. Do it. Oof. Oof.
Come on, elemental powers. I need you back.
What the fuck? She's not getting her powers back, is she? That's so. Oh my god. Oh, damn.
Do you truly think you have a chance against me?
Master Wu, what are you doing?
I would oppose you to my.
That's the dragon blade. That's what it is. Oof.
My father used to tell stories about you around the campfire. About your. I grew up afraid of him, and I realized that all his stories end the same way.
Damn.
With your defeat.
Damn.
Your father never won. All he did was maintain the balance, but the fight in the island did too. The only dominate the inevitable.
Oh, hell no.
But now the end is upon you.
Damn. Damn.
So long as I live, I will forever oppose you.
Damn, no, the blade.
That is why you
can't
be the first to fall.
Save him. Oh, there he goes. He has wings, right? Yeah, there you go. Crazy. passes the bound. Damn. What a crazy episode. That one was good. I don't know what to say because that was a crazy episode. They all like went their ways right there. But hopefully it will go as well. Hope you liked this video. Please like, comment, subscribe. Stay tuned for more. I'm sorry. Peace out. Sorry. Peace out.